The students have had a few days to work together now, so let's go see some of the roadblocks or the issues they've had as they've had to adjust to working in a team environment.
We all make sure that we talk to each other about what we're working on, so Git doesn't give us a slap to the face when we try to push. And somehow, some way, we decided to all ignore each other at the exact same time. And we all started working on the exact same form input, and come to find out, we all finished the form input at the exact same time on the exact same page. So we kind of had to decide who was going to delete what. I mean, it was the same thing, but it was still like, oh, we need to communicate. That is all this project really comes down to is communication.
I guess one of the issues that we had at the beginning was just kind of seeing the project as a whole. So when we were originally planning, we were trying to figure out how to incorporate all the ideas. And some of the ideas, you know, weren't adding, some of the ideas we were adding. But when it all comes down to as a group, seeing the entire picture, because it was originally Josue's idea, so he was trying to get us all on the same page, and that was a little bit of a struggle at first, but I think we got through it pretty well, pretty fast.
Yeah, I think the biggest roadblock or issue that we've come up is that this project, we don't have a solid reference to, or all of our other big projects. There's been some pretty good source code, and we've actually had to kind of piece together a lot of other projects, which we've done before, but this is more abstract. There are our own ideas. We didn't go over something that was similar in lecture a couple days before, and we've got to kind of talk together and think, and we've got a whiteboard right back here where sometimes it's like we've got to draw it out and lines going all over the place, but I think in general it's really helping us get a solid understanding of the material in a deeper way than I've got this. It's like, hey, here's something that's new and different and that we haven't gone over, and we're going to figure it out as a team.
Do things that are a little bit outside of the bounds of what we know right now, just to push ourselves to make this app the coolest we can. And I don't know, it's taken a lot of research, and also bugging Janie, and she's been very helpful.